Welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay, and another one out of my gift box that I got down. And this is a Marstons Pedigree. 1834. So just gone 6:30. Classic English Pale Ale. So that should be a cool one. Right, let's wipe this down. The old BB barfly doing a lovely job of not ruining my crowns. There we go, look at that. There we go, you got that? Look at that. Official beer of the England County Cricket Club. Every time I crack that, ting, the sound goes a bit funny on the old camcorder. It kind of drops out. I'm gonna draw this one now on the thing so you can see it going down. Now I pour hardly any head in, as you know. If it wants to make its own head, let it make its own head. Marstons Pedigree. This is 5% ABV, making some nice bubbles and stuff there, so that's all pretty cool. That is a very, very weird smell. That is getting kind of blackcurrant notes almost. Blackcurrant, I'm getting a blood orange. You know, blood orange. I don't know if you know in different countries what blood orange is, but you open the orange up and it's all red inside like blood. It's got that kind of smell, that kind of blood orange smell to it. As well as a kind of smoky wood. I ain't saying it's been matured in smoky wood or anything, I don't know that. But it's got a kind of smoky wood smell to it. So let's crack a bit down and see what we got. That's very pretty. That is very pretty. That's lovely. It's got I don't know if there's a cascade in there. Let's have a look. It's got a kind of that sort of hop. Maybe a fuggles or something. I don't know. God, I can't see that. It's gold against the white background. That's a bad choice of colours. Slowly matured like no other beer in the world. Oak air, interlinked oak barrels encourages. So there was an oak in there. Yeah, it's just kind of smoky, oaky sort of thing. I don't know if you've ever tried that woody licorice. Is that the little licorice kind of wood sticks? And you just kind of chew them like a pencil. You know, they're like a wood pencil almost. But they're licorice, and you gradually the flavours flow out. Well, it's kind of like that woody sort of licorice in there as well. What we got? So slowly matured. I know of English fuggle, here we go, fuggles and goldings. I didn't spot the goldings, I usually spot that one. Slightly spicy bitterness, underpinned in luscious malty body. That is quite nice. It's a really, really, really strange nose on it though. That's unbelievable, the nose on it. So such a strange nose. You're going to go... I mean, the flavours, you kind of have had a lot of the different flavours before. There's that oaky, smoky, weird sort of flavour in there. I've not really had that too often, but I have had it before. But the nose on that, I've never ever smelled anything like that. That's a really weird nose and quite pretty. A little bit medicine-y almost, but still pretty. Anyway, whack a bit more down. Ring a ding ding. That's ringing bells over my tongue. It's got a lovely finish. A bitter hop finish, but it's not harsh, if that makes sense. It's kind of it kind of picks up some of them malty flavours and dances with them, you know. That's a celebration drink. That is really nice. And to tell the truth, I wasn't expecting it to be that nice. I don't know why. I really don't. Pardon me. The 3 tons there, the Marstons 3 tons on the front. Lovely. Go buy one. Definitely go buy one. Marstons Pedigree. That's nice. It's an English pow ale, but it's a strange character. It really is a strange but cool character. But that's very individual. He is a very individual, that one. Nice person, but a very individual. So, go get him. Go get him. He's lovely. Thank you very much for drinking with me. Beer Goggles Reviews, Terry K. I've enjoyed your company tonight. I've enjoyed having a couple of nice beers. I'll see you next time. With me, Beer Goggles Reviews, Terry K. See you soon. Thank you very much. That's nice.